when the war between Afghanistan and Soviet Union started, and how US and other countries jumped in. At that point of time, there must have been some scientific, social scientists would have thought something better. But unfortunately, it has resulted in loss of lakhs of lives, hundreds of thousands of lives. And my country is suffering today, and even yesterday, day before yesterday, deputy chairman of Senate was attacked and lost his 45 lives. It is because of that mistake which Pakistan decided to go for the war. And it continued, and unfortunately, forgive me, my dear sir, ladies and gentlemen, that sometime when you are deciding something, your advisors, circumstances may say that's the right action. But ultimately, when it brings grief, it does bother everybody. It does bring miseries to everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening today? I'm just foreseeing with a bit of experience that Daesh is emerging a bigger monster than Al-Qaeda. At that time, the region, the world, did not control Al-Qaeda. Wherever the support came, I will not mention it, but today is the time that we should work out something, excellencies, whereby we give a way forward to all the nations, the people in the Middle East, as to how should we go about. We want a kind of blessing from Allah and as well as from the world powers to guide us. What we need is to find a path, a way forward, where we not only curb this terrorism, but in the coming times, we give our generation free of suicide bombings and this terrorism. And I assure you, excellencies, if today we do not decide this epidemic, this terrorism, these germs are not going to stick to Middle East or to South Asia. They are going to infect, spread everywhere in the world. And there's a time, it's a warning to us. And my request, since the world power leaders are sitting here, forgive me, I'm not a diplomat. I'm a straight soldier. I'm a straight policeman. So I'm just coming to the point that here, we expect something from America, from Russia, and from European Union to come forward to light this out, to give us the way, give us the support. I know European Union is doing a lot, but we expect a similar thing from US. And of course, Russia, leaving all